Greetings to you. This work deals with the effect of the optical properties on the quality of Czochralski semitransparent ingot. A 3D numerical model based on finite element method was developed to investigate the effect of the optical properties on the quality of the ground crystal. First, we present the schematic diagram. As we see, the single crystal grows up from the melt which is contained in the crucible, taking into account all modes of heat transfer, convection in the melt and the gaze, internal radiation in semi-transparent crystal, external radiation between exposed surfaces to gaze, and conduction in all elements of the furnace. Then, the meshes used in our numerical study for the 2D and 3D geometries, and the axis system when the Z is the growth axis. For the mathematical model, we give the equation of conservation of energy in the crystal with P1 approximation, where the effect of internal radiation is added in the conservation equation of energy as the divergence of heat flux, the stress-strain relation, which is described by the Hooke's law, followed by the boundary condition at the crystal periphery. The results show that when absorption coefficient of the ground crystal increases, the crystal melt interface shape changes from convex to plane shape. Von Mises thermal stress are more important at crystal melt interface and at the neck of the crystal for lower absorption coefficient values. And when it increases, the maximum of von Mises change and it becomes at the crystal shoulder. And large crystal melt interface convexity induces large von Mises thermal stress. Thank you for your attention.